Welcome back. When it comes to choosing house plants, it's important to know which ones are a little more high maintenance. In this week's Grow With Care, Laura and Bobby show some of the plants that need special care to do well.
As you're looking for your perfect house plant, keep in mind some are easy to grow, others are very high maintenance.
Like someone I know.
No.
My number one of high maintenance plants is a croton. It is gorgeous and beautiful, but it needs such exacting water and bright, bright, bright light. And if you've got one, it'll fall apart. So, as far as I'm concerned, super high maintenance, croton.
Fiddle leaf fig, very popular, hard to grow. Too much sun and the leaves will turn brown. Too little sun and the plant won't thrive. Even moving it from one space to the next, perhaps across the room, nope. Doesn't want to be moved. It adapts poorly to changes in environment. This one is hard to grow.
Everyone loves a prayer plant, and the reason is these beautiful leaves. You get too much light and these leaves turn brown. Too much water and these leaves turn yellow. And if you don't hit it right half of the time, they curl. So if you want to grow a prayer plant, you need to be really exacting of what it gets water and light.
Well, a lot of people pick up these Venus flytraps on a whim, but in fact, they're very hard to keep alive. They need a lot of bright light, full sun, they need a lot of water, and they also need high humidity. Get this, only distilled water for these babies. Any amount of stress and it'll die very quickly.
We're not saying don't purchase these plants, but make sure you have the right conditions.
Know that you are buying a high maintenance house plant. Hey, maybe you're up for a challenge.
It's not the plant's fault, trust me.
There are two more plants that you might want to avoid. We're going to hold on to those two, and we're going to talk about it tomorrow on Care 11 News Saturday. Bobby will fill you in. For more information on this or other Grow With Care topics, just text the word GROW to 763-797-7215, and we will send you back a link.